bags under the truck. He's there. Still, I've yet to figure out which one of us is the wild one, whether it's me or whether it's JoJo. We might hold a contest there someday and have that figured out. But for now, the title still remains the same: Wild Bill and JoJo Show. And we are in New London, Connecticut, for an event called Sailfeast. So come along and join us. There he is. The world's only bump on the lot. What the heck is wrong today? Indian egg. Not something. Just don't feel good. What happened, Joe? Buying a smoothie. We know we'll be getting one of those. They got cheesecake on a stick.
Frozen cheesecake.
Cheesecake on a stick. I never heard of cheesecake on a stick.
Chocolate covered cheesecake.
Oh, chocolate covered. That makes it different. That makes it all better. Deep fat fries. I don't know where the stand is, but they're selling deep fat fries someplace. The sign says so right there, in case you didn't see it. We got some pizza. We got pizzeria over there.
I think it was $20 for rides, okay? That's it.
This guy here, he must have the most pristine salads in the whole world. Because week after week, he rejects our produce. Week after week.
Wait.
All right, those are ferry boats. They run out to Block Island. That's going to be a future vlog. We will be going to Block Island in the near future, I promise everybody, including her and him, we will go to Block Island in one of the near videos coming up in the next couple of weeks, okay? You heard it here on this channel, okay? Right now, we are at Sailfeast, and that is what we are covering. What? I'm not doing anything. And you're going to stop yelling in the video, as I pointed out. It's going to happen. My child star doesn't do too good a job. I can't help that. If this happens, JoJo going by himself in a funhouse. Ha! Ah, this is gonna be good. Let's see. Okay, tough guy. No, it's a regular Amtrak. It's Wild Bill being funny and facetious. Oh, ship, I think. I'm going to take a ride in that pirate ship. Pirate ship. Yes, that's a nice ship over there. I like going on that. I'm just giving tours if I get a ride on that sucker. I want to go. I'm an old seaman from way back. Every chance I can get out there, I'm happy. 15 is getting closer. You're seeing us ride the slide. Oh my God, we're scared. Oh, we're going all the way to the end. Oh, we didn't make it. That's bigger than I thought. He got a baby shark. I'm getting in trouble. That better not be a hit. It was just a joke, and I'm not going to edit it out. I was just being funny. Yeah, me too. Oh, that's the run. That's the one, people. There it is. The one and only Excelsior Spam Track. You can tell I'm not a fan of Amtrak, okay? They won't be asking me to be a sponsor for Amtrak anytime in the near future.
He has
12 more tickets. All right, got more rides.
So
okay, get to a little more grown-up area. I just still have the hernia, even though if I could get you on the ride, I would actually ride that ride right there. They used to have that ride and a ride called the B-29, which totally went upside down. When I was like 10 years old, I had a broken arm, and as a kid, first time I went on that, I had to stop the ride. I made one turn around on the one that went upside down. That one doesn't. It remains straight up. That's gorgeous. Smoothies. I need one of those. I gotta get stuff for that for being high in the white for a little while. But I'm gonna check out this boat over here. It looks cool. Sorry about the moving around. Corn dog, steak and cheese, Italian, and Polish sauce. Fried dough, root sugar, and topping. I got that. Ferris wheel. I might take Joe on that later. I just might. We've been asking for a long time. It's multiple boats over here. I was mixing the two sailboats together. So now I see. Sorry. Lemonade. 109, whatever that is. They once had something here I really wanted to ride and hasn't been back ever since. There were some boats. I wish I'd done it with Joe that day. I gotta talk over the music. No, but it's just wrong. Gotta talk over the music, sorry people. I can buy a ship. This is a firefighting ship right here. I wonder if it looks cool. They fight fires in this thing. I've never seen one of those here before. This is cool. I'm going on this. We're gonna take a tour of a firefighting ship, people. This is gonna be a first for you and for me. Let me see if I can sneak over here for some quick look at some of the, large firefighting equipment right here. Large pumps. I saw some of these in the video I didn't do yet, the Carousel Museum, which I wasn't able to show. I am sorry that video ended up all being still pictures somehow. Did we go the wrong way? Yes. This is the starboard side of the ship. I know that. That's because I'm an ex-sailor. That's why I would know that. play. They won't let children play. Some rope. That brings back memories. Heavy line. Heavy line. Good. Lots of hose. Let's see what they got there. That might be interesting. Trying to get to the upper deck, people, but you know, it's not working. Big couple things right there. Oh, wait, maybe over here. Oh, two ladders over here, I see them. Getting old. This ladder should be anything.
You're gonna try this by yourself now, again?
You want me to do it or you want to go down? Me to go down with you?
Yeah.
Wouldn't be the first time.
Obviously with her. I don't want to cut in. More fireflies. There's another pizza. High speed ferry. Whoa, there goes one of the ferry boats out right there. Oh, JR's Crab Shack. Whoa, we're getting a little crab today for sure. I think we're definitely getting some seafood from my anniversary today, people. Even though it's a couple days ago, I always celebrate here at Sailfeast. It's an annual event. Alright, going back down. Hello. They call this the helm. The bridge. Okay. Oh, wild sort of liking the menu here. Fried clam strips, shrimp combo. Oh, sounds good. Oh boy. Lobster rolls. This is hot lobster roll, right? Yep, alright. I don't think this music is copyright. I try not to photobomb, so let me get out of people's way. I and some other vlogger have a passion for hating photobombs. It happens in almost every video, though. I can't help it. None of us can help it. Cookie dough. Oh, at least you got something for the daughter to want. Oh, and Dragon, she don't want both. Her and Joe. I'm going to find this other ship. I'm going to try a piece of... Alright, I think Wild's going to take a break here. On Wild Bill, can you have a whale of a time? And go nuts! Alright, go wild! We go wild on Wild Bill! That sponsored by the casino. And it draws a crowd. I didn't even try to get the Harbor Masters out here. Trolling the harbor. And I'm not going to do a complete show tonight. There's going to be a glimpse of the fireworks. I mean, these are exciting. I covered them thoroughly last year. So
I'm just standing for a bit.
Money for the weekend.
Thank you.
it. Thank you for all for watching. And us, me and JoJo are out for the night. So that's the end of this adventure. We will catch you next adventure. Till then, treat everybody you know with kindness. Please like, subscribe, and share.